clean your dookie shooter, hoe. Clean your dookie shooter.
Bitch, try again.
If I was a rich girl. Okay, y'all, now we are on the camera. But as y'all see from the motherfucking title today, we are talking about Sukihana versus Cuban Doll. I want to get into that first. The fact that I wasn't able to get into it, like, everybody was talking about it. Sukihana was posting shit. Cuban Doll was going live. I literally saw why it was happening, but I don't know what it was for. Like, I understand Cuban Doll is very known in the industry for being colorist and for being, like, that light-skinned girl. But I didn't know that, like, it was as deep as it was, because Sukihana, like, was posting shit, like, over and over again, like, this bitch did this, this, and that, and this bitch did this, this, and that, and I'm like, hold on, like, I guess Sukihana was staying at Cuban Doll house and some more shit. Sukihana had made a, tweet saying, Cuban Doll calls any girl that's dark skin ugly, you are a colorist, all black women are pretty, we the people are tired of your ass. Now, do I think Cuban Doll is a colorist? Going back to her track record with Asian Doll and her going laugh and calling her ugly black bitch and da 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 and bitch, I don't know, but we're gonna speak into it and I'm gonna give you how I feel at the end. Basically, Sukihana said Cuban Doll posted up for no reason calling her ugly and fat, and she been doing this for a long time, and this is not high school, she don't need to be a mean girl. Now, I feel like Cuban Doll whole brand is the mean girl. Like, Cuban Doll's image ain't like light skinned Keisha. Like, light skinned Keisha is like, her name is light skinned Keisha, but you know she's not like a colorist person. Like, she's more of like, I'm light skinned Keisha because bitch, my name is Keisha, and bitch, I'm light skinned. That's what people used to call me because bitch, that's my name. Cuban Doll was more, bitch, I'm foreign, bitch, I'm Cuban, bitch, I'm from the islands, I'm fucking up every and any bitch that's not from the islands or that ain't mixed or da da da. Cuban music was more popping shit, like more, bitch, you ain't this, you went bankrupt, da 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 da. So her whole image very much so gonna give you, she feel like she better than the next bitch. Like, I think she should give you big bank, bitch, yeah, bitch. Like, she was more trap girl, more like, okay, we finna, like, you know, shake ass and bounce. So, of course, people gonna feel like Cuban Doll is, like, a colorist, so she feel like she better than everybody because that's really what she rap about. And then she do give you this, like, stank bitch, like, mean girl demeanor. Like, she give you, like, how Asian Doll is. Asian Doll give you very much, she a mean ass bitch, da 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 da. She ain't gonna fuck with, like, you know, she ain't really fuck with people like that. Cuban Doll then goes live.
Get to me just like everybody else. People just be bored as you trying to be funny. You posting us in the back of your picture. That's lame bitch. Now she want you wanna say
Gucci pussy bitch that she is. Yes, I do believe it because bitch, Sukihana very much so gives you hood rat fish, and it's like, do I believe that she was up in her motherfucking apartment doing too much? Yes, I believe that, cause bitch, that's the type of bitch she looked like she is. I don't know if that's what happened 100%, but I can believe that Sukihana was in her motherfucking hallway walking and shit. This good Suki bitch, Suki with the good pussy bitch, what's up? I fuck your man, ho. I fuck five niggas. Say them for five niggas tomorrow. Fuck you talking about, bitch. My ass got motherfucking corn and roast beef in and motherfucking sour cream in it, bitch. Bitch, I could see that. I very much so could see her. Okay, let me go to Sukihana page, because Sukihana was posting shit. She was calling, she said Cuban Doll was shitty and she didn't flush her shit down the toilet. And then she deleted. Fuck, I should have screenshot
that. What advice do you have for them to be able to like dig deep into themselves and find their beauty?
I mean, I always say this. I feel like before you even try to understand what beauty is, you can't listen to what the TV says or what these cosmetic lines say. You have to learn your history. You have to learn your black history. You have to find out who your ancestors are so you can understand that you did not come from slavery. You come from kings and queens. And you come.
Go ahead, Suki. Now, I see that what she deleted it, but what she really said was she went to motherfucking Cuban Doll house and there was shit in her toilet, and there was no tissue in the toilet with the shit. There was shit in her toilet, and there was no tissue in the toilet with the shit. Actually, Sue kind of said when she got to Cuban Doll house, it was shit. It was shit in her toilet, and there was no tissue in the toilet with the shit. Devin said, people haul dookie shooter. Devin said, yo, clean your fucking dookie shooter hole. You don't even wipe your fucking ass. Bitch, that was going up. I'm glad I seen that before. But all I saw Suki had posted, like, bitch, when I was at your motherfucking house, it was shit floating in your toilet with no motherfucking tissue. Your ass be shitting and going, bitch. You dirty. Now, this is how I feel about the situation. I very much so think both of them is telling the truth. I feel like Cuban Doll is really feel like she that bitch cause she likes me. A lot of bitches feel like that. I mean, I feel like that bitch cause I'm that bitch. You mean like, you all have your reasons to. Now that don't give up no reasons to down the next bitch, but I'm just saying, that's her brand, that's her image. This bitch, I'm a light-skinned bitch and I'm pretty and I'm better than all these other hoes. Now, do I feel like Sukihana was in her house being loud? Yes, I do. So I feel like Sukihana very much so was like, bitch, you don't fuck with me because of this, this, and that. And then, and Cuban Doll was like, no, it's cause this, this, and this. So basically, it was truth in both sides. They just was just doing too much. But also, Suki, it's just very much so coincidental that as soon as you get into it with Cuban Doll about being a colorist, you got a motherfucking podcast coming out about black women and fatting themselves and going to their ancestors. And I don't know if that's because of that, because y'all know I don't know if that's if it stemmed from that or if it was already set up. But it very much so gave right after that, you got a whole interview that's like, you need to go find your ancestors and take me back to Africa and woo ba 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 la 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 ba la sham de la. All of that shit, but like I said, at the end of the day, all these hoes, like Cuban Doll, see, I seen this bitch 2 days ago. So y'all really don't be into it like y'all say y'all do, because at the end of the day, if you seen that bitch 2 days ago, you could have seen her the same day and smacked her on her shit, if it was that serious. But hey, that's just me. Next topic I'm gonna talk about is Cardi B. I'm gonna keep this motherfucker short and sweet because it ain't really the much to talk about. I feel like they ran their course. They already made their money together. They made this big name for themselves, Cardi B and Offset. She bought him motherfucking whatever she bought him and gave him whatever amount of money, and he bought her whatever cars that she got and gave a deal with. Like they ran their course already. Relationships in 2020 not finna last like more than like 5-6 years. Cause bitch, everybody wants the next thing. Everybody see, you can go on your phone and see a nigga fanning to your nigga, bitch, in 5 seconds. Back then in the old days when relationships was like 12, 13 years before you really realize that like shit is not good, you don't see somebody that you fuck with for a minute because bitch, you not around motherfuckers. You can pick up your phone and talk to a bitch that live in motherfucking California or a bitch that live all the way in fucking Tabasco sauce and bitch, man, you a whole new motherfucking nigga. And bitch, it's just like this. Offset see all these fat ass, pretty ass bitches on his motherfucking phone, and he wanna fuck them. And Cardi B, yeah, she got a whack, but she sucked dick good, and she's such a big freak. But at the same time, that bitch is working. That bitch is not at home all the time. That bitch always got a flat out and do this, this, and that. She probably a very, very busy businesswoman. And Offset be wanting some coochie, and she don't be around. And then I see a lot of barbs clowning her like, oh bitch, you can't keep your nigga and that real ass can't keep your nigga home like Nicki Minaj said. But it's like, you can't really knock no bitch when they got a whole baby with a nigga and then he just had a whole baby with her. I'm not even gonna front. When I first heard about it, I was like, ooh, bitch. Like, ooh, bitch. That's really like low-key sad as fuck that he literally had a whole baby on her in front of everybody. Like, that's literally embarrassing. I know she's really embarrassed as fuck having to go file a whole fucking divorce when she getting on motherfucking social media like, oh, she took her nigga back and she did this and that. And now, bitch, look at you, boo-boo the fool again. So, bitch, ain't no sweeping it on the rug, bitch. It's a whole baby coming. But, like I said, niggas ain't shit these days. Y'all just gotta learn, it's 2020. I've been new since I was born. Fuck these niggas and get their bag, period. That's the motherfucking video. I hope y'all enjoyed it, y'all. Follow me on social media, my Facebook, my Instagram, my Snapchat, and follow me on my TikTok. Follow me on my TikTok. If you don't video, make sure to that like button. If y'all got something to say about Offset or Suki Hana situation, let me know in the comments something that I missed, something that I didn't say. Let me know, bitch. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to that like button, like Cupid or something, that motherfucker do be turning. Clean your dookie shooter, hoe. Clean your dookie shooter. y'all too much for me. On that note, and stay gang. Since we out.